Your Ford truck has a feature that allows you to tow on all four wheels behind an RV or other vehicle without damaging the transmission and gearbox. Let me tell you how to use it. To set up flat tow when towing an F-150, you'll need to do a few things differently. First, press the start-stop button without pressing the brake pedal. Or, if you have an ignition key, turn it to the on position without pressing the brake pedal. Next, press the brake pedal and rotate the four-wheel drive mode selector switch to 2 high and shift the transmission to neutral. Once you do, rotate the four-wheel drive switch from 2 high to 4 low 5 times within 7 seconds. You'll then get a message in the instrument cluster indicating that neutral tow has been enabled and to leave the transmission in neutral. Finally, press the engine start-stop button 1 time without pressing the brake pedal. If you use an ignition key, leave the transmission in neutral and turn the key as far as it will go toward the off position and leave it there. One more thing, anytime you open and close the driver's door, you'll get this message in your instrument cluster to reassure you that the vehicle is in neutral tow mode. To exit out of flat tow mode, press the start-stop button once without pressing the brake pedal. If your vehicle has an ignition key, turn it to the on position without pressing the brake pedal. Then, press and hold the brake pedal and shift it out of neutral and into park. You'll get a message telling you that neutral tow has been disabled. It's that simple. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.